Is Verizon switching to GSM? Verizon already has GSM as its base network. As of January 1, 2020, CDMA is no longer going to be supported or even function on the Verizon network. If you have a CDMA-only device now, start saving up for a new phone, because it's going to stop working after next year.